I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenton. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you. You're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers.
Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
Huh, they had a little bug.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Back at Carver's, in the office. He stayed behind to stop the people chasing us. He died to keep us safe.
Jesus. Of course. Of course he did. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
Alvin told me that he thinks the baby's gonna be a girl.
Oh, yeah? That big dummy never did have a sense for these things. I've got a feeling this one's a boy. You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Ugh. Oh, shit.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust them, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Are you okay, Kenny?
Sure. Why wouldn't I be?
Oh, there's Sarah right there. God, that's a lot of gravestones.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
We found a place for Rebecca to have the baby. An observation deck with a gift shop. It's way up high and pretty safe from the wind. Oh, that's great.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
I'll laugh if another person comes up.
I sure hope we can find something to take back.
Me too.
Let's take back a cup of water.
Empty.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
No, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you're... Souvenirs, huh? Looking for a keychain with your name on it?
No. Why would I want a keychain? I don't even have any keys.
Ah, good point.
Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
Hell? Is that clothes? Ah, something you can wrap the baby in.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I'd blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
You finally opened your eyes about Carver and what a bad person he was. That's something.
Yeah. Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
Lee would have loved this place.
Any luck?
No,
oh, yeah, that's right.
Not
I think
so
he,
much.
I think he did love
unless
history a lot.
Unless you want some broken glass.
If I remember right. God damn it.
I tell you, I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
The way things are now. You're in a graveyard all the time.
Yeah, true enough.
Do you see anything good?
Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
I hear a zombie.
Nothing but junk in there. Trust me.
What the hell is that?
Over here.
Water! Bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Looks like it says Summer Springs.
You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
No, it wouldn't.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
I'm stuck.
Okay. Maybe I push from... But you're tough for your size.
Shit. You're tough for my size.
I'm sorry I asked you. I won't do it again.
Asked me? You didn't ask me anything.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
In a way, kind of made me
Let's
feel...
Get this water.
You just kind of, like, suggested it. Oh, if only we had someone small enough to fit through there. You didn't fucking ask me, you stupid bitch.
Hey, I got this.
Show off.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shells were always full.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stay close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
Rocket Raccoon.
You can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
Where is it?
I think it went over there. Over here!
That's an ugly-ass raccoon. Ain't no thing me, except me.
Shoot! Dang it!
Don't shoot it. Don't shoot it. No, you probably gotta shoot it.
Not with the walkers out there.
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How did I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, I'm sort of glad it got away. It had a family.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.